Cinderella?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you been sitting in that fireplace all night? I told you to polish all the silver, scrub the floors, and wax the furniture, and nothing has been done. What on earth have you been doing all night?
I've been dreaming.
Dreaming? Of what?
Of the ball. What was it like?
Grander than any dreams that you could possibly have. Your stepsisters and I have never seen anything grander. Esmeralda? Brunella? Do you not agree?
Well, yes. It was grand enough.
Until that mysterious princess arrived.
Mysterious princess? Who was that?
Heaven only knows. Everyone believed she was a princess from afar. She arrived after the ball was half over and disappeared as suddenly as she came, just as the clock was striking 12, dashing through the ballroom in a most unladylike manner, with the prince in mad pursuit.
The prince? What was he like?
He is everything a prince should be. Handsome,
dashing, romantic.
Yes. That is how I saw him, in my imagination. I can imagine the whole thing, how it feels to be wearing the most beautiful dress you have ever worn in your life, to look like a princess, and to be on the way at last to the ball. I imagine. When you're driving through the moonlight on a highway, when you're driving through the moonlight to a dance, you are breathless with a wild anticipation of adventure and excitement and romance. Then at last you see the towers of the palace silhouetted on the sky above the park, and below them is a row of lighted windows. Is floating on the air. If you're suddenly confronted by His Highness, you are frozen like a statue on the stair. You're afraid He'll hear the way your heart is beating, and you know you mustn't make the first advance. You are seriously thinking of retreating. Then you seem to hear Him asking you to dance. You make a bow, a timid bow, and shyly answer yes.
How would you know that this is so?
I do no more than guess. I do no more than guess. He is tall
and straight as a lance.
His eyes
can melt you with a glance.
Yes, I can picture the whole thing. How you start thinking.
Start thinking what?
Thinking how wonderful it all is.
How wonderful what all is?
Everything.
Enough of this nonsense. Esmeralda, Brunella, upstairs with you and get your sleep.
Yes, ma'am.
And you, Cinderella, here is your broom. Get to work.
I don't mind sweeping. This night is mine, and no one and nothing can ever take it from me. A lovely night, a lovely night, a finer night you know you'll never see. Your prince, a charming prince, as charming as a prince will ever be. The stars in a hazy heaven tremble above you while he's whispering, darling, I love you. You say goodbye, away you fly. prince will